All right, guys, we're looking at top half guard. From here, if Doug starts to build in an underhook, while he's not too high yet, this is a good option. What I'm gonna do from here, as soon as he gets that underhook, I'm gonna switch. My left knee's gonna come in tight to him. I'm gonna push with my chest to get him back flat, and I'm gonna drop to my left hip while I hug his arm here. Now when I'm looking at his legs, I can reach back, grab his wrist, lace my arms together in a figure four, bring his hand to the mat. From here, I'm not gonna try to finish my Kimura here. I'm gonna bring my chest on his chest, arch my back to push his, put some weight on Doug, knee up to the head, and all I'm gonna do from here is lift his elbow, keep moving his fist behind his back until he taps. If for any reason I can't get my tap here, another option, put my head on the mat, leg around the head, and I roll through. Keep the elbow to my chest, and I just rotate my body, and there's my tap.